What's up everybody, it's AC Omega, and today I finally have another guide for a brand new secret character in World War II Zombies. The character is called Skullbreaker and he looks pretty much like a football player. He doesn't look too bad at all, and the fact that Sledgehammer added a new character and no reskin is just great. I hope that the other challenges will unlock new characters as well, but we will have to see about that. Anyways, for the character you need to complete 5 challenges, and most of them are pretty easy and straightforward. But there's one challenge that you can't complete solo, and this challenge is pretty difficult, but I will talk about that one in a minute. Let us begin with the easy challenges. Alright, so the first challenge is called Down the Sights, and you have to finish 3 rounds in a row with only getting headshots. I recommend that you stay in the spawn and use the sniper from the wall. If you want, you can check if the headshot counter lines up with your kills if you press the options button. The next challenge is to get to round 21 in under 25 minutes. Again, I recommend that you stay in the spawn room and use free fire with the Mark II mod, and of course the 1911 as your starting weapon. It's really not too difficult. I would also recommend that you use Flak Jacket and the mod that gives you 8 grenades, because grenades really do a lot of damage and they can save you if you get stuck. The third challenge is to survive 14 or 15 rounds on the stage. And this challenge is also not too bad. I recommend the same loadout like before. Use Free Fire and Flak Jacket with 8 grenades and use the C4 type grenades. Now, it really depends on your playstyle, but if you want to have pack-a-punched weapons, then go for it. Pack-a-punch your starting pistol and some rifle if you want. However, it's easier if you go on the stage as soon as possible. If you want, you could use the Free Fire with the Mark II mod and not pack-a-punch at all. If you also use the knife and the right grenades, it's not a problem. And if you can, try to kill the zombies on the stage, so you can get drops like insta-kills or max ammos. And by the way, you could even use the jack-in-the-boxes if you do the Hangman Easter egg. The next challenge is to do the Easter egg without using perks. If you have a team, then it's pretty easy as long as everyone knows what they are doing. And if you are playing solo, well, who needs perks anyways, right? No, but try to take your time if you are trying it solo. Everything is doable, but you have to run and train a lot. I will probably make a solo guide for the Shadowed Throne at some point, but now let's look at the final challenge. The last challenge is to beat the Easter egg in under 34 minutes, and that's definitely not possible in a solo game, I think. It requires a team of 4 very skillful players that all know the steps and a good coordination. You have to decide who makes which melee weapon. You all need to have the website open to solve the walls in the room with the blade. You all have to use the right consumables and you can't make any big mistakes. I highly recommend that you use double points and nukes between round 1 and 2, so you can get a lot of points. Grab the items that you need, get the right ammunition for the smuggler, and use your cheat codes with the right coordinates to get the bowl as soon as possible. Really, it's a lot that you have to do, and there's a lot that needs good coordination. For your loadout, I would say definitely 3 players with shell shock and sustain zone and fully loaded, and 1 player with free fire. And you will only need to use your special in the boss fight. Use shell shock and shoot with your upgraded 9mm sap pistol at the boss. It really requires a perfect game, and it's for sure one of the hardest challenges so far. But yeah, that's it. If you did all of those challenges, you can really be proud of yourself. It's definitely not easy to unlock this character, but it's worth it. So yeah, have fun to try these challenges, and I see you in the next video. Good luck and goodbye.